clock. Tardif at the hash marks on the near side, trying to poke it deeper. Recovered on the near side. Fight breaking out before the period ends. The clock running down. And no one, and finally a shove, a couple of punches in pretty quickly from Latta. In on a P. Bruin up by the boards. He's going at it with Zach Trotman as Trotman spinning around, falling down, taking a shot to the back of the head and staying with it, finally getting all of his equipment off. Takes another shot to the back of the head, pinning him up against the boards but not dealing anything just yet. Taking another shot and having his head go off the glass. Now Latta being held down by Trotman, and the officials will come over to break it up. Given how chippy the play was here in the first couple of periods, it's a surprise to see how long it took before the first fight of the game. Trotman and Latta.